Good day, everyone. This is the Illinois Production Cost Report for the week ending November 14th, as prepared by the Illinois Department of Agriculture. Starting with anhydrous ammonia, a price range of $780 to $925 a ton, with an average price of $838.82. That's up $10.55 a ton. DAP at $785 to $930, average per ton price of $884.56. That's up $5 a ton. Liquid nitrogen at 28%, price range of $415 to $464, average per ton price of $440.60. That's up $2 a ton. Liquid nitrogen at 32%, steady at $475 a ton. MAP at $725 to $1,020 a ton. Average per ton price of $876. That price is up $36.67 a ton. Potash at $457 to $530 a ton. Average per ton price of $501. That price is up $7.08 a ton. And urea at $575 to $625. Average per ton price of $612, up $5 a ton. On the farm diesel side, number two farm diesel, price range of $2.94 to $3.39 a gallon, average per gallon price of $3.21, that's up 21 cents a gallon, and biodiesel at $2.89 a gallon to $3.39 a gallon, average per gallon price of $3.18, that's up 21 cents a gallon. This has been the Illinois Production Cost Report for the week ending November 14th. This is Jim Raftus with the Illinois Department of Agriculture.